hope you're doing well. Happy New Year. I hope everyone had a good New Year's, or at least not a terrible New Year's. Thank you for joining me today. Today I am going to explore one of my newest acquisitions, and that is Lumino City. I'm very excited for this one. Well, I'll show you why. This triangle. Lumi and Grandad. Let's see, Grandad's talking about something. Sure, I'll make you tea. So cute. Puzzles. Some tea. Oh no, what happened? No! Grandad! What about the tea? Oh god. Stuff just got real. Grandad's gone! So this is the city. So this is why I'm so excited for this game. I watched the trailer and it was beautiful and I had to play it. But what's cool about this game, it's a puzzle game. But all of these scenes that we're going to be going through, all the sets, are real. They made them physically with things like tiny models and then, you know, took pictures all together into this game. So this is all real stuff. Probably not her, but the rest of this is real. And that, I love that sort of thing. What's going on with this hook? Now it is a puzzle game, so hopefully I'm not awful at it and we never get to see any of the cool stuff. Well, can we hook that up? I'll never be able to get them back on now. Why not? What if I take this stick? Yeah. There we go. Bing! I don't know what that does. Ooh, take me up. Lumino City. So yeah, this, I'm not sure if the trailer did or a different trailer that I looked at showed it, but it showed them, you know, taking pictures of these things and they had to make it out of all these tiny pieces of paper and so on. I just really like stuff like that. That guy's not very helpful. Let's try to get in. Hey, got it. All right. lost power. Can I fix it? Nothing so far. Well, it's not doing anything. And all I have is a book. I don't think hitting it with a book would help. I'm not going to worry about this right now. Can we... Ooh, no, I don't want to quit. How do we get out? So we're going to ignore that fuse box for now. I want to take a look around. Oh, look at this little room. There's a tree growing in here. This stuff must have been extremely hard to make. I definitely appreciate what they did here. Old dirty pans. What's this? I think it's a recipe book for lemons. What is this? Oh, could be a clue. It kind of looked like those fuses outside. Even more recipes for lemons. Lemon marmalade. Lemon in a lemon sauce. They've actually written out entire recipes here. Remember, save some lemons for those other exciting recipes. That's pretty good. I don't think there's anything else in here. Let's check out that box again. Maybe something will reveal itself. Yes. Aha! Now what? Well, I want to say that some of these should go down or up like switches, but they don't seem to be doing anything. Am I missing something? Is there anything else going on around here? Oops. Oh, it's the top of that tree. I feel like I'm supposed to flip these switches, but nothing's happening. Am I missing something? Alright, I must be missing something, because that box is not doing anything. Is there anything else in here? Oh, wait a second. Great other uses for lemons. A lemon battery. That might be important. And this just happens to be a lemon tree. You can never have too many lemons. Yes, people do say that sometimes. Well, can I make a lemon battery? Ooh, lemons. Okay. Well, looks like we should be able to pair them off. Haha, pear. That's a different kind of fruit. Oops. Yeah, like, get a positive and a negative in each lemon. Like the book showed. Maybe these aren't switches after all. Some kind of conduit. Yeah, we do those. And the schematic says no power to those couple X pegs. Whoop. Ooh, I did it.